the ultimate tag team of Linda and Linda actually join us via Zoom to show us a delicious recipe from home. Good morning.
Linda Garcia.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
And Jordan.
Linda Garcia and Linda Sharp there.
Thank you for having us.
Yes, of course. Okay, so what are you going to make for us today?
Okay, today, Linda and Linda, we're going to make homemade potato hamburger tostadas.
Okay.
So the first thing you need is 2 peeled potatoes. You dice them. And then, I'm sorry, you slice them and then you dice them.
Okay.
Once they're diced, you take it in a skillet with 1 tablespoon of oil. You cook the potatoes on medium low for about 20 minutes, stirring occasionally so they won't burn. These are already pre-cooked.
Okay.
Then Linda has a skillet here with 1 pound of hamburger, 1/4 cup of chopped onion, 1/4 teaspoon salt, and what makes it tasty is we put 1/4 cup of Parmesan cheese.
Okay.
So then you add the potatoes to the hamburger film, which Linda is stirring.
Okay. And obviously they cooked this earlier, so she's a demo.
Easy peasy. Yeah. Now Linda's gonna be making our tostadas.
Okay, the first thing you're gonna get is your tostada shell. And the first ingredient you're gonna put on is some mayo. You're gonna put some mayonnaise on here. Just as much as you want. Get a little or big, whatever, and spread it over on your tostada shell evenly.
Are you using corn or flour?
I fried, they're homemade fried tostadas out of corn.
Corn. Okay. Homemade and fried, okay.
And that takes about 3 or 5 minutes to cook about 5 tostadas.
Okay.
And then the next ingredient you're going to put on there is some beans, and you're going to spread that evenly over your mayo.
Refried beans?
Yes.
Refried beans.
Okay.
Homemade refried beans.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
Okay, fancy.
Then you're going to put your meat mixture that you made on top of that and spread that evenly.
Okay.
Yep. And then you put some lettuce. And
shredded lettuce and some.
Yep. And then some guacamole.
Ooh, okay.
Wow, that's a nice layering there.
And you can sprinkle some Parmesan cheese.
Okay.
And if you want it spicy, you can add your favorite salsa.
And this is our homemade salsa.
Oh, okay. Again, fancy.
Wow, that looks delicious.
And here's your finished product.
Yay!
And they're yummy.
Hamburger potato tostadas. Yeah. That is awesome.
That
well, thank
so
you.
Good.
Thank you for sharing that. And I really appreciate that you took my challenge to put something together.
This is a challenge, and this is salute to you guys.
Hey! Salute
to you. Yes, nice job, Linda and Linda.
Glass. Say hi to your families, your prospective families, and well, you'll have to come up with another recipe.
Okay, that's fine. Cooking with Linda.
Yeah.
Wait, what does it say?
Cooking with Linda and Linda.
Linda.
You guys are too much. I love it.
Linda 1 and Linda 2.
All right. If you want to do a demo like they just did here, cooking from home, we love to see the home recipes and the home cooks. Mm-hmm. There you go. And there
so
is
fun. Can you say they are best friends, too?
Yep.
Wow.
Yep. They've known each other forever.
Nice.
They've known each other's families and stuff.